Hey guys, hadn't done an update in a while. Been busy, work, going to Braves games, playing poker again. So I stay pretty busy. This hobby's still kind of rolling along. I haven't gotten any new cabs, but I have got, I think I showed you guys these. I have two asteroids and one centipede. I've got one in the basement that I'm modding. I bought a graphics kit for it. It's the original Star Wars arcade graphics, and I bought it right before they announced it, so I had no idea they were coming out with that. But that's okay. I'm going to put a Raspberry Pi in it anyway. I don't really care to have the Yolt. It's a cool game, but I'm not spending $500 on it. So I guess really, I don't know, did I? So I have a new TV for the racing setup, so I've got my old 1S hooked up to it, and then I think that's a 50-inch Hisense. Man, my voice cracked. A Hisense TV. It's 4K UHD, and of course, I still have this guy. Hey, you're really loud. Shh. Shh. Man, he's super loud, sorry. But he pretty much does what he wants, if you can't tell. And then I added this table. I had a barbecue. People over, so I wanted to have like something where somebody could sit down and drink and talk and you know, that kind of thing. So I'll probably do another video once I get done with the Star Wars cabinet that I'm in the middle of making. I might upload a video. It's down in the basement near my tools, so I might do a video of that if I feel like it one day, maybe. See you guys later.